السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. My name is Abdullah Muhammad, 8th grade 6A. Today I'm going to talk about the parts of atoms. We have 5 parts of atoms and we're going to talk about where they are located in the atom. We have the nucleus, we have the neutrons, we have the protons, we have the electrons, and the electron cloud. Let's start with the nucleus. Nucleus is a located part in the atom that is in the middle, as you can see here. The nucleus is located in the middle. We have the neutrons are also located in the middle inside the nucleus. Protons are the same also. And the electrons are located in outside of the nucleus. As you can see, they are not touching in the nucleus located. The electron cloud is also a located place that is in the, you know, not in the middle. They are in the last of an atom. Thank you for watching me. See you in my next video.